SIFMA does a great job of pulling very different views across the industry into a viewpoint which helps protect and serve investors. And in that role, SIFMA is very important.
Now, SIFMA is an important organization because while many of us as individual firms have issues we would like to work on, working together often has more impact and gets more attention from our regulators or others that we want to influence. So bringing all of the different firms together and using SIFMA as the one voice is essential in getting that message out.
So we view ourselves as really the key advocate for firms active in the capital markets, spokesperson on their behalf, and a source of industry information.
You know, we're an advocacy organization, the most important advocacy organization on behalf of the industry. But importantly, we do a number of other things. We're very involved in investor education, particularly financial literacy for the students in the country. And we're very involved in professional development, training, and education for our members. Two things that are very, very important.
I think SIFMA does a great job of taking businesses with diverse backgrounds from across the industry, really bringing them together to work on common issues that are going to help us serve investors better going forward.
SIFMA is an organization that represents the entire industry, small firms, big firms, market makers, introducing brokers, and it's because of that breadth that it's the best place to get information and give information about what's going on in America's capital markets.